Pacific Grove, the focus of tonight's city council meeting is on the rec trail and people who walk against those who ride the bike. Right now, PG is the only city that prohibits pedestrians from sharing the paved section of their path with bicyclists, at least in some areas, but that could change tonight. Action News reporter Stephanie Truong is live with the story.
Dan, we're live in Pacific Grove along the rec trail in between the Monterey Bay Aquarium and Lover's Point. And this is the mile-long stretch that's being discussed tonight. And as you can see, there's the concrete paved part of the trail designated for bikes. And alongside it is the dirt portion, and that is for pedestrians. But not everyone follows the rules or is even aware of them, resulting in accidents and arguments. Tonight, though, the Pacific Grove City Council will vote on whether to change the ordinance to make this paved trail accessible to everyone.
I was hit when I was on my bicycle on this stretch, and I had a very bad fall and was badly hurt. So I try not to bicycle on this portion of the rec trail anymore and just go on roads elsewhere.
Yeah, you know, people are out here on vacation. They're just walking. They don't know it's just a bike path in this section, you know. And really, they shouldn't. They're on vacation. They're supposed to be looking at the beauty, not really. But it is rather difficult. Sometimes, me being on the biker side, the bikers are going too fast.
As the law stands, people can get cited for walking or jogging on the bike path, which is why people are asking for this ordinance change. Now, also up for discussion tonight are two items that would limit how much people can talk at these meetings, the public comment, including how much time they have at the podium, and also the requirement of speaker cards. The concept there is people have to fill out these speaker cards before the meeting or they can't talk. Dan?
All right. Thanks very much, Stephanie. And we'll, of course, let you know what happens on the issue coming up tonight on Action News at 10 on KSBW Weather Plus and on Action News at 11.